top 40 charts between 1956 and 1959. The most recent song by Bobby Darin, and the better known as Mac the Knight. And now we're going to have our own Mac the Knight. Here's John McKinney to sing Mac the Knight.
Something that I
Chicago Soul for over 20 years, Valdez Dean Chandler sang the street corner group. Soul at Duke of Rio sold over 1 million copies in the month of November of 1961. The North Pembroke studio players had their own Duke. And guess who it is? It's John McKinney, sing Duke of Rio. Hit the road, Jack, being sung tonight by Marsha, Madeline, Ann, and Noreen.